is the RS6 sedan that Audi never built, along with the Mercedes-AMG E63 and BMW M5. The Audi RS6 is one of the fastest and most capable executive cars out there, but it has one problem. Unlike its rivals, it's only offered as an Avant. So, how do you change that? You take an S6 sedan and turn it into an RS6. That's how. Mind you, that's an expensive transformation, but that's to be expected. According to the description of the video posted by Auditography, the car features original parts from an Audi RS6 Performance, and is therefore as good as an RS6 sedan would be if Ingolstadt decided to make one. The owner didn't stop there, as the 4.0-liter twin-turbo V8's output was raised from the standard 450 horsepower to 600 horsepower. This allows it to accelerate from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, 62 mph, in a claimed 3.4 seconds, or almost 1 second quicker than the S6 and 0.3 seconds faster than the official RS6 Avant. Top speed is probably pretty close to that of the RS6 Avant Performance 2, which can go up to 280 kilometers per hour, 174 mph, in stock form, or 305 kilometers per hour, 190 mph, when fitted with Audi's optional dynamic package.